Granny, how long have you lived in Cavan? How long are you in Cavan for?
We're 40. Why did you mean it?
44.
We're 43 years here in the hilly Cavan.
Where did you live before you came to Cavan?
We're out the Dublin Road.
Dublin Road. And where are you from?
I came from Mayo, Ballyhone is County Mayo.
Where did you and Granddaddy meet?
We met in Ballyhone. He asked me to add it for me.
Do you remember what year it was you got married in?
It was January, anyway. The 11th of January. We're 60. Is it 64 or 65? Yeah, we're married.
And do you remember your best man and woman?
Yeah.
Who was it?
Martin the Laffer and his wife Ellie. They're dead and gone.
Do you remember going to any fairs?
Not before I got married, but. When we got married, John, you used to go to fairs here in Cavan. And Ballyborough.
And Ballyborough.
And Clonus. And Ballybay.
Ballybay.
Court Hill.
Do you remember the names of the camps you camped in?
Oh, God, did I hear that?
When you were married.
Or down there in County Cavan. Well, I got married to one of different camps back in Galway country.
In Galway?
Yeah. Very hard to think of the names of them now, I'm too long out of it. I can't think of the names in Cavan, I've learned any places. Down at Scots was the Finbridge Teller one, and the Major's another one.
Major's.
And first and the other place down there, McGann's Cross was another one. And Mayan Hall was another one.
How many children do you have?
15.
15 children, many boys and girls?
7 boys.
7.
And 8 girls.
And 8 girls. How did the lockdown affect you and seeing your family? Do you miss them?
Of course I miss my family. They're all away from me, I'm all alone.
And how is your mental health? How do you feel?
I don't feel real good, real happy. I miss all my family gone from me. I miss my husband more than anything.